Hey, it's day 23 of Karaoke a Day Till May. My name is Tia Goins. I am a country music artist out of Nashville, Tennessee. If this is your first time with us, you can find out more about me at tiagoins.com. You can find all my music there, all my socials. You can join Team Tia. Keep the requests coming in the comments below for tomorrow. And also, just want to let you guys know, now, this has really become a thing, Karaoke a Day Till May, and May is just really sneaking right up on us, am I right? I mean, I feel like, as long as this month has seemed, it also, doing this kind of stuff, it seemed kind of short, so thank you guys for entertaining me, if nothing else, over this month, and helping me find crazy songs that I've never sang before, and getting to do those, that has helped the month seem a little faster to me. But we are going to have a big finale. The last day of the month just happens to be the last Thursday of the month, which if you followed me for very long at all, you know that we always do a live chat on the last Thursday of every month anyway. So we're going to do that Thursday, but we're going to do a all request garage sing-along Thursday night. So at 6 o'clock Central Time. And it's also going to be, it's not only going to be here on my Facebook page, but it's also going to be on Country Road TV and Larry's Country Diner Facebook pages as well. So tell your friends, let them know, get your requests. If it's something that I hadn't gotten a chance to do over the last 23 days, we'll try to do it that night. But anyway, I just wanted to kind of give you guys a heads up about that, to be looking for that on Thursday. And it doesn't mean that this is that we're never going to do these again. A lot of you have been so sweet about saying, well, I don't want you to stop doing it in May, and I'm not going to stop doing it. We may make this like a weekly thing or something. I don't know. I'm still the sky's the limit, right? We can do whatever we want. So keep that in mind. But for today, I'm going to go ahead and get to my request. Jeanette and Frank yesterday both mentioned Eva Cassidy, but they were not specific on songs. So I was kind of excited because Eva Cassidy does a version of one of my favorite songs and I love her version of it. So I am going to do Eva's version of the Ray Charles hit, Hallelujah, I Just Love Him So. I love this song. And I just messed that up. I have to start it over. I missed my cue because it doesn't have words on it. So I'm just going by heart here. Let's see. Anyway, bear with. Here we go. Let me tell you about a man I know. He's my baby and he lives next door. Well, every morning before the sun comes up, he brings my coffee in my favorite cup. That's why I know. Yeah, I know, hallelujah, I just love him so. When I call him on the telephone and tell him that I'm all alone, by the time I count from 1 to 4, I hear that on my door. In the evening when the sun goes down, when there ain't nobody else around, he kisses me and he holds me tight and tells me, baby, everything is gonna be alright. That's why I know, yeah, I know, hallelujah, I just love him so. Seriously though, I love this song. I love Ray's version of it. I love Eva's version of it. So thank you. I feel like y'all were reading my mind when I saw Eva Cassidy come across, and I took the liberty of doing my favorite song of hers, so. Thank you. You guys know me better than I realize, so I think that's very cool. When I call him on the telephone and tell him that I'm all alone, by the time I count from 1 to 4, I hear that on my door. In the evening when the sun goes down, when there ain't nobody else around, he kisses me and he holds me tight and tells me, baby, everything is gonna be alright. That's why I know, yeah, I know, hallelujah, I just love him so. Hallelujah, I just love him so. Said hallelujah, I just love him so. Yeah. love that song. Thank you for letting me have the opportunity to sing that. Keep the requests coming. Put them in the comments below and let me know. I don't know. What's your favorite pizza topping? I just saw a pizza box over here. That's why I asked. So tell me your song request and your favorite pizza topping and maybe your favorite pizza place. I don't know. It's random. Whatever. Have we not all been ordering pizzas more during quarantine? I certainly have. So anyway, have a great night. I'll see y'all tomorrow. Bye.